would like to note a few concerns that we have, and I would like to read my press statement that we have received with utter shock and dismay the recently published a list of shortlisted candidates for more than 260 jobs in Meru County. And we have the following concerns with that shortlist. The list does not indicate the qualifications and areas of origin of those candidates, for example, the ward. Unlike the County Public Service Board, to borrow a leaf from Nyeri County, Nyeri County has close to 10 categories per every person that is supposed to be shortlisted. But in our county, we are only given ID numbers. Some ID numbers are missing. And we cannot sit down and watch this. In fact, we have had a youth gathering this evening in Makutano, but it was postponed because a case has been lodged by petitioners who are interested in this matter at the High Court of Meru, and some pertinent issues have been raised, and it has been sent for inter-parties hearing on 8th of August, and that is the reason why we have sought to take a backseat. We have also sought to dialogue with some members of that board so that we can find out whether they are ready, as the County Assembly of Meru has summoned them next week on Monday. We find out whether they are willing to even revise the list that they have brought to us. Then we have some candidates who have their ID numbers missing from the list of shortlist. The County Service Board, Public Service Board, currently has 5 members. Some others were removed by the court. So we are wondering how 4 or 5 people can shortlist 12,000 applications in 10 days, unless they are working miracles. So we would like to see these miracles that they are performing.